welcome back to another Tranmere Rovers vlog. Now today, Tranmere Rovers go up against Bournemouth in the Vanarama National League. This is the sixth game of the season. Tranmere have not had the best of starts. We are in 16th place before this match. So not the best of starts, despite we were challenging for the title last season. So today really is a must-win game. Hopefully Alibi scores, because he's not done much for us so far. So yeah, we just need to score some goals. You know, hoping 2-0 victory today, but that's me hoping, isn't it? So yeah. Whereas Bournemouth, you know, they're playing very well this season. They are fourth with 10 points, and we've got 5 points, I think. If not, it'll be up on the screen now. So yeah, I think we've got a lot of catching up to do, but it's only the sixth game, so you know, the table does not stand how it is now at the end of the season. Quite sure it will change. Make sure you also follow me on all my social medias. They'll be up on the screen now. And of course, notification shout out goes to this person here. So yeah, that's enough from me. We need just 3 points. What a beautiful day it is. Let's get off to the match. watching. Really what to say, to be honest with you. I mean, I know what to say. The ref, dreadful. Oh, just dreadful. Like, how is he a ref? Like, no offense, but how their first goal should not have counted, because it should have been a penalty to us, not a penalty to them. Basically, what happened was, we crossed it in, someone headed it, it was going in the goal. The defender for Bournemouth punches up, punches the ball. Yes, punches the ball. And apparently the ref didn't see it. Well, you're blind. You know, I saw it. The whole of the cop saw it. The whole of the ground saw it, except for the ref and the linesman. I saw it with my own eyes that it was a penalty. And then they go up and counter-attack. They get a penalty. They score. So then that was 1-0 Bournemouth. But, yeah, in fact, I'm going to get that clip of the our supposedly penalty it should have been. I'll get that and I'll play that right now. Apart from that, first off, dreadful. Second off, played a bit better. Alibi had an alright game, but not scoring. That's the problem. He needs to score. So, yeah. I mean, 2-0 down, 2-all. You know, can't really argue with that. But, to be honest with you, I think we're lucky to even get a point. I mean, yeah. I thought we should have lost that match. I know that sounds bad, but just how I feel about the match, and that's what I do at the end of the videos. So, despite getting a point out, that we still dropped down to 19th in the league, which not looking good, but, sixth game. You know, said at the start of the video, oh, it's only the fifth game, we've still got plenty of time, and that's still the case. But we need to start getting them fastly, we need to start getting points on the board quickly. Next match is away against Solihull Moors on Monday. If you don't get 3 points on that, then I don't know what to say, really. So, yeah, that's also moved Bournemouth up to third, I think. So, yeah, in fact, all of today's results from the Vanarama National League are on the screen now. And also, all... And not all, the table will be on the screen now. So yeah, I don't know what to say. I mean, good and bad really, but needed to win that match. But still got plenty more games to go. Hopefully you enjoyed the vlog. If you did, please leave it a like. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.